This is just some of the damage in Rosalie, Alabama, Jackson County, from the tornado that moved through this area around midnight. Semis turned on their sides, and this used to be a video store and a game room, as well as a convenience store, gas station on this side, is what I'm told. And this is what's left. Trees literally snapped in half. This is what a tornado can do.
All that debris where they moved it. She was back up in there underneath that wall.